Dear Heavenly Father, I come before you today seeking your divine help and guidance. I trust in your unfailing love and know that you are always ready to help me in times of need. You are the source of all wisdom, strength, and provision, and I humbly ask for your intervention in my life. Lord, I surrender my worries, doubts, and burdens into your loving hands. Please grant me the wisdom to make the right decisions, the strength to overcome challenges, and the clarity to see your will for my life. I place my trust in you, knowing that nothing is impossible with you. Help me to discern your voice amidst the noise of the world and to follow your direction wholeheartedly. Guide my thoughts, words, and actions, and lead me on the path that aligns with your perfect plan for me. Thank you, Father, for being my ever-present help in times of trouble. I trust that you will guide me, provide for me, and work all things together for my good. I commit myself to your care and surrender my concerns to you. Cast your cares on the Lord, and He will sustain you. He will never let the righteous be shaken. Psalm chapter 55, verse 22. To you, Father, I give all the praise, honor, and glory. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you next time.